All right. So here we go. Which all I have is a pistol, right? Stuff doesn't get restocked automatically in this game. So. Virus researchers are pretty tricky in this.
The Joint Task Force New York has issued the following warnings. Martial law is in effect. For your own safety,
I don't think I have anything in here. What do I have? Assault stronghold. All this stuff. I'm trying to remember how I did this before. I think it doesn't pay. It doesn't pay to do this stuff. Okay, 9 to 12, 5 to 12. Alright, so we'll do these first. It's this one.
We know that the base of operations is under.
We'll do this first. He's gonna come back around anyways. Because you unlock phones and stuff. But this is the kind of stuff right here.
You are now entering a safe area.
I mean, you don't get these feelings in the second game.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You don't get these feelings in the second game. I mean, it hits solid. I was having a discussion the other day, and I'm really hoping that if they do Division 3, please do a 1.5. So take the end of this, because we don't know why Benitez and all them are pissed at us when we start to. So. Right here.
We're depending on you.
You're a kind soul.
Sweet. Good jacket. Accommodations already.
Calling all units. We've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
No, nothing. Why don't you...
Definitely need some. Oh, I missed. Get Alex. All right. So now I can do this. Taken him out. Not sure if there's anything in there. Oh, a vest. Level 5, though. Okay. We can do level 5 best later. What's this one? Virus research, water supply. They're both different. Another virus research. Let's go here. Let's go to that. Because you're going to come back to the phones. This is actually... Oh. Level 5? This is where you come to get the... monthly supply drops. Yeah, I definitely need some mods for this gun. Yeah, so this is one of the places that you come once a month. Either there's here or another spot. You get SHD tech and stuff. Clearing it. I still do that once a month on my characters because I want to. It's the best way to optimize your builds.
Forget this.
Thinking it was, yeah, there is. Fools. Much the same. Lars. Oh, I can use medkits now. Alright, cool. Ah. Love these. So you have five things. And it leads you. Boom.
Dispatch to Chelsea Patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
Smithson agent. These are... Yeah, these put me right in the middle. This is when I wish I had a turret. But I didn't go with the turret, so this will be tricky. Did you have to defend and stuff?
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
I knew that. Oh, you're shitting me. Oh, that sucks. I weren't paying attention. I'm gonna start over. And love that. I forgot how hard these guns are. He's gonna die. Okay. But before I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna grab all the stuff that dropped. Whip it. That'll make me stronger. Yeah. Good item. Then mod. And yes. Alright. Oh, there was another one up there.
Water pressure at critical levels.
Okay.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Where? I knew it. I remember when I first did these. These are hard.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
I think there's a ladder actually that I missed. Where are they? The hell, I can't. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing. One guy left. Over him. Sure, he didn't run to me. A Reaper.
Morning. Water pressure at critical levels.
I remember what I want to do. Where I want to. Back up there. I can't remember.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed water pressure back to nominal levels. Thanks.